When the defining moment comes, either you define the moment or the moment defines you. Either you define the moment, you decided that you're gonna not concern yourself with the naysayers, that you're not gonna concern yourself with what has happened or what hasn't happened, but you're gonna make the commitment to do what you've gotta do so that you can have a lifestyle that you've never experienced before. Or the moment defines you and you decide to play it safe. And 20 years from now, you say to yourself, what if I would have taken a chance on myself? What if I would have stayed in the game? What if I would have kept making the phone calls? What if, and what if? But let me tell you something. Something amazing begins to happen when you make the decision to move forward on your goals and your dreams.
If you are an underdog, you gotta believe against all odds. You gotta learn to close your ears to everybody. You gotta learn to close your ears to everything. You gotta learn to block out the distractions, and you gotta learn to get focused, all right? Be very intentional, very deliberate, very strategic. You're very deliberate about what time you wake up. You're very deliberate about what time you go to bed. You're very deliberate about what you eat, what you don't eat. You're very deliberate about the people you bring in your life. You are very, very focused, intentional, and deliberate. Winners win and losers lose. And if you create a culture of losing, if you keep being a victim, if you keep letting losing happen to you, if you keep letting people do you and treat you any kind of way, it's going to become a culture.
And so here's what I say to you. There are going to be times that you're going to be wondering, why should I keep showing up and working my business? Why should I keep at it? Why should I keep showing up to the conventions? Why should I keep picking up the phones and making the phone calls? Why should I keep fighting for my goals and fighting for my dreams? And what I want to remind you is that you got to show up for your life regardless of the circumstances. You got to show up in spite of the naysayers. You got to show up in spite of the conversation going on in your mind. You got to show up for your life, because if you don't, nobody else will.
When you hit something in life, you find a way. You find a way over, around, or through it. You have to stop at nothing. You have to become unstoppable. I want you to fight for this dream like your life depends on it, because it does. If you want to make it happen, it's up to you. You have to put your life on the line and be willing to do whatever it takes.